end of the world is near. At least that's what this movie looks like it's about.
...2012 with John Cusack. Oh, how I love him. Amanda Peet, she looks so manly. And Danny Glover looks to be next in line after The Armageddon, Deep Impact and The Day After Tomorrow.
I don't know what our fascination about the end of the world is, but it seems like the effects a la Day After Tomorrow in 2004 and the whole religious angle can be done properly.
You know, I read the Mayan prophecies and the other theories, but it's interesting to note that many different religions from different parts of the world that evolved differently over time mark the same date as the date of the end, 2012, specifically December 21, 2012. So
I say watch this blockbuster with a date.
Why?
It has a lot of entertainment and it provides good conversation afterwards.
John Cusack knows how to be the regular Joe slash hero, Hollywood style. And Amanda Peet, though completely miscast, is balanced by the appearances of tsunamis and total destruction. Danny Glover is the final touch to make this movie a sure hit at the box office.
As a whole, I give 2012 3.5 shawarmas plus maybe a bucket of popcorn.